Thank you. I give the floor to International Association of Jewish Lawyers and Jurists.
Thank you, Madam Vice President. The International Association of Jewish Lawyers and Jurists wishes to address this Council on the issue of sexual exploitation and abuse in humanitarian aid missions. Sexual exploitation and abuse in the humanitarian aid sector goes beyond the framework of the United Nations and includes various actors in these sectors. The international community must acknowledge the full scope of the problem in order to move forward towards a solution. Sexual exploitation is not unique to humanitarian crisis and aid missions. However, the presence of aid missions in foreign land in situations of extreme conditions where the rule of law is shaky at best enables fertile ground for sexual exploitation. While women and girls are the clear majority of victims, the LGBT community is also a relevant risk group for sexual exploitation. We recognize the important central role played by the humanitarian aid sector. Any process to resolve this problem must be in cooperation with this sector and must not hinder its operations. Therefore, we recommend commencing a process aimed at developing clear and universal standards in collaboration with the relevant actors, including UN agencies and NGOs. Such process will ensure these standards comply with international legal regulations and at the same time remain practical given the unique context of humanitarian aid operations. Madam Vice President, we wish to urge the different actors, namely sponsor states, humanitarian aid organizations, scholars, the special rapporteurs, and the Office of the High Commission of Human Rights, to collaborate on this issue with one clear purpose, to ensure better and safer humanitarian aid for everyone in need. Thank you, Madam Vice President.
Thank you.